We are going
Oga, which unit is the unit?
This is unit 17.
17 at Agopa last week.
Yes.
A century.
Century.
That's Federal Fashion Street.
Street. Yes.
So what just happened to you? Can you tell us?
What exactly happened that I tell them that everybody should go to his own church? Mm. You understand? Then all these OPC boys said that last year, like 2015, that Fashion Week is
Madam, I want you to be a part of this.
You understand? They say Fashion Week is not more. They're because we win them here, we win them in 2015.
See, she's going away.
You
she's
understand?
Going. Don't worry.
Come.
Continue.
Okay. You understand? They said they win them here 2015 because of the Fashion Week. Mm. Now, where Fashion Week done that, you know they're alive.
Mm.
You understand? Now, them take over of the place. They must win.
They are now saying
that they must win there. Yeah,
okay.
And they are saying that if you no vote, if you no vote for APC,
okay,
that nobody is going to vote, cast his vote there, except you vote APC. I asked them why. Before they rise up on me, was said that it cannot be possible.
Yeah.
I tell them that it cannot be possible that everybody must vote on his own choice.
Yeah, because what I meant was that I met a boy, insulting you. That's why I asked this question.
One boy was threatening me that if I talk, he will slap me. I say you are too small to slap me.
Okay. Yeah, we are in unit 17.
Frederick Fashion Street.
Agopa last week. Okota, Lagos.
Yes.
Hello, sir. This is everything they burnt. Look at, they came here. They burnt all our ballot papers. They burnt our ballot boxes. They first came this morning. They said they came with thugs, loyal to the All Progressive Congress. They came here. They said that if we do not vote for APC, no Lagos, no vote for us. Look at, they destroyed all the canopies. They chased down all the INEC officials. Look at people, different disenfranchised voters, all shouting and calling for their rights. All soldiers calling for their rights. Look at. See them. They're all calling for their rights. They're all calling for their rights. Nigerians are calling for their rights. Nigerians are calling for their rights. We are going to century now. We are calling for our rights. We are calling for our rights. See them. They destroyed everything. Is this in Nigeria? Is this in Nigeria we're supposed to have? How will you disenfranchise voters? This is bad. This is not supposed to happen. This is evil. Buhari, what are you doing? You're not supposed to do this. These are your people. You're not even our people. You're supposed to do this. Look at people. Look